What's going on, guys? It's your boy Zvmph, possibly Dare Zvmph, if things go well for me. But this is my final Dare RC response. First off, I want to thank all the leaders for giving us such an amazing opportunity to go for such a great and awesome team. There's a lot of potential and a lot of opportunities with Dare. And also, I do want to say that as far as my RC response is concerned, I felt like I could have done 110% better. I didn't do a bad job, but I honestly felt like I could have done better, because when you're playing 360 Ghost, you tend to shoot through people a lot, and I got split a lot. So other than that, I do feel like I still do have a really good chance of joining Dare. And I also wanted to put the screenshot here. I know it's a little weird to put the screenshot here. Clip, I don't know, somehow got deleted off my computer. It's me being an idiot. I deleted it somehow while trying to delete other clips when I did a highlights video, my last highlights video for the DRC. And it ended up getting deleted, so I couldn't recover it. But I still had the screenshot for Twitter. So just to have proof that I did hit another USR5 on, just to show you guys that. But anyway, if you guys did enjoy, please smash that like button. Spread hashtag DareZenf all over Twitter and the comments below if you did support it, if you want me to join Dare, and I will see you guys later.
I was taught that education is the only way to make it. Then how'd I get so much money inside my savings? My teachers never saw the heights that I was fucking aiming. Did the man who invented college go to college? Okay then. Am I the only one that noticed humans on the same shit? Y'all thoughts are selling on the same ship. And if that's the case, then that's the reason that you ain't shit. Let me enlighten you, my niggas, just let your brain drift. First of all, the best type of marketing is marketing that doesn't feel like marketing. It makes the people feel like they're a part of it. And when it's done right, corporations think it's marvelous. They feed us these ideas and then we place them in our hearts to sit. It's why players are good at getting chicks. It's why Nike is good at selling kicks. It's why Disney is loved by all the kids. Why McDonald's owners is super rich. We too blinded to ever see him pitch. See, when this happens, we take our health, wealth, lives, and just hand them off, thinking that we did this from organic thoughts. I know you seen parents trick kids with candy toys and Santa Claus. The same method is used to trap adults, but instead of candy, it's with money, religion, drugs, and alcohol. Mention that shit and this gonna arouse us all. I done seen niggas get into fights over cigarettes like a pack of dogs. They get you hooked and then they laugh at y'all.
I really hate to break it to you, but your life's being played with. You have not witnessed the world, cause you're stuck in the matrix. Everything we had been taught was all a lie. Open your eyes, open your mind.
Man, can't you see we're robots who know not what we're doing? We got no shot in the real world until we climb out of this ice cold box. Your whole life has been part of a whole plot to keep you at the bottom while they on top. Stay quiet, then they won't stop. They always trying to show us what we don't got. They do it to all of us till we finally break and go cop a gold watch, knowing we need the cash for rent. My ass is sick just thinking about how rich and powerful all these bastards get. They package ideas like it's oxygen. They make us feel like if we ain't got it, we fucked and we cannot fit in. This fucking system is not your friend. And understand they controlling your thoughts, cause they got a lot to win. Niggas get turned away when I mention this. Ignorance is bliss, but I don't give a fuck. I won't censor shit, the matrix is real when you done entered it. It's way too intricate for you to ever realize that you fucking simpleton.
I really hate to break it to you, but your life's being played. You have not witnessed the world, cause you're stuck in the matrix. Everything we had been taught was all a lie. Open your eyes, open your mind.
Yeah, fuck Hollywood, fuck all these reality shows. Making us feel lame unless we blowing stacks on new clothes. Making us feel like we ain't cool unless we have a few hoes. Making us feel like we ugly unless we have a new nose. I see naturally beautiful women get Botox, fake tits, fake lips. They so brainwashed and it doesn't make sense. Focus on your life and the path you pursuing, cause y'all too busy worrying about what Kim Kardashian's doing. Check it, most of the shit that you sheep are watching on television is fake as fuck and it's not real. I rebel against it, it's the devil's business, they just reel y'all in. If they say it, we do it. Yo, I'm trying to tell y'all, man. The system created the stereotype for the black image. That's why my people are scared to be different. Why don't you get it? I'm done practicing these ridiculous rituals. It's time I become a real individual and just do me.
I really hate to break it to you, but your life's being played with. You have not witnessed the world, cause you're stuck in the matrix. Everything we had been taught was all a lie. Open your eyes, open your mind, and fly.
been there when you needed me the most. Had your back when you were broke. I've shown you love when there's no hope. You were my friend, like blood, like brothers, like family. And I say, damn, where would you be without me, without me? Fucking tired of playing God when you in need. The choices you made are on you completely. What's it got to do with me? You mobbing through the streets, clueless, but it's not like you can see. You know I'm cool, so you take it like it's an opportunity to get some free money. Damn, you ain't got no shame. You been living off of my dough. Bitch, I'm not your bank. You be asking to borrow knowing that you not gon' pay. Abusing the privilege, my nigga, that is not okay. Why don't you get it? I shouldn't have to explain it. Our foundation should be on some real shit, not you asking for payment. So create a dream, then get off your ass and then chase it. I'm mad and frustrated dealing with this shit. I'm lacking the patience, you the homie. I don't mind you coming around, dog, but I should not have to pay for your downfalls. Choose your fate, but still, even if your days seem great, just know I got your fucking back either way. You already know. I've been there when you needed me the most. Had your back when you were broke. I've shown you love when there's no hope. You were my friend, like blood, like brothers, like family. And I say, damn, where would you be without me, without me? Now my own family tripping. I ain't think I would get this shit from siblings. The money I'm making is yours, right? It's a given. Let me tell y'all why I get a different feeling. Y'all was living good watching me and my mama struggle once we get the bills in. I don't recall any help or sympathy. Since 15 I've been paying rent. You know what that did to me? Could've been had this rap shit popping off if y'all had lent a hand. But y'all wasn't worried about helping us. You had a different plan. Focused on yourself, and now you holding on for help. You were self-centered, and that was just an open door to hell. Oh, you need some money now? Yeah, of course, I know the deal. You want the benefits without playing the courses on the field. You ain't even doing your best or trying. Don't ask me for shit unless you dying. This is me testifying. Just know that when your bright days go astray, I couldn't have your back without feeling strange. But you already know. I've been there when you needed me the most. Had your back when you were broke. I've shown you love when there's no hope. You were my friend, like blood, like brothers, like family. And I say, damn, where would you be without me, without me? Money can leave you isolated, cause people are shady, so I debate it. They love cash and fantasize to make it. To get it, we'll fight and break shit, develop unrighteous ways, even taking the side with Satan. Thankfully, I've awakened foes who abuse the privilege by having those who were gifted around them close in their vision. Stop corroding your friendships. Don't be having your hands out, smiling, hoping to get shit. Mooching off of a man's treasure is bogus and it's just not the way you should function with brothers when you're amongst them. That is what we call punk shit, and it can leave you stuck in the boat that's already sunken. This can happen to anyone. Sisters, brothers, and cousins, they disrespect and then fuck them. That's the way that the fountain leaks. Keep on pushing your boundaries. In due time, I am down to see all the snakes that surrounded me. I know that if my brightest days turn gray, you wouldn't have my back unless there was pay. It ain't no secret. I've been there when you needed me the most. Had your back when you were broke. I've shown you love when there's no hope. You were my friend, like blood, like brothers, like family. And I say, damn, where would you be without me, without me?
fuck is wrong with these bitches? I'ma tell you right now, you ain't worth shit. All you do is sit at home taking selfies and post them like it was your work shift. Your gram is full of all these evil memes to niggas like you don't deserve it. What? Us real niggas ain't fucking with you, cause we see that you don't have a purpose. It's clear that you don't leave the house, we date you and don't be aroused. Only pleasure that we ever do get from you is when you shut up and open your mouth. Don't you get it, stupid bitch, it don't matter if you love a man and you holding him down. Cause once he find out that you got nothing better to do except him, he won't be around. Y'all like, I wanna be treated like I'm a queen. Bitch, better act like one. Girl, I got so much to give you. If you ain't giving back, it's a wrap, I'm done. You want a real man, a real boss, so you can live life in a Kodak frame. A real man carry a lot of shit on his shoulder. We need a real woman who can hold that weight. Let me guess, you're a real woman, right? Nope, don't wanna hear that. So go cry some tears in your tear bag. Bitch, you don't have a car, a job, a life, or a fucking career path. There's no accomplishments. I'm serious, bitch, stop this shit. You can fool niggas with pics looking like you a queen, but in real life, I know you the opposite.
Bitch, I can see what you tryna do. You got niggas outside in the line for you. For that pussy, I done spin it off of you. They got so much they can offer you, and you loving it. You strategizing, false advertising, goddamn, you loving it. But I ain't your man, so.
Ho, shut the fuck up! Nigga, these old men quit it. Nigga, these old men quit it. Quit it, quit it. Nigga, these old men quit it.
Damn! Ho, shut the fuck up!
Step out the box for a minute. Yo, How do we know if God exists? How do we know it's positive? Are you the definition of an angel or the opposite? If you lost your wallet and I found it, I would not commit to stealing it. But if the tables turned, then you would pocket it. See, I've been me for so long, but I still don't know who Hopsin is. How come I'm the one my teachers used to have a problem with? I show my music to different labels, they ain't too fond of it. But in the underground, I seem to get so many compliments. Say my name and it's like people get afraid and shook. But if you take a look, you'll see I'm nothing like an angry crook. I'm learning hands-on, you busy with your face and books. I'm here to benefit the world so heavens where we're safely put. I'm not a devil, not speaking in tongues. I just want to touch your heart, I try to reach it in songs. I'm from where a child's future's on the streets with the bums. Because it's hard to become something so unique where I'm from.
When the sun's down, nocturnal rainbows soar in the air so high. It may seem so that I can't see, but the darkness provides the light for me.
Obama's president, so what's it represent? Just because the niggas half black don't mean he's ever sent. You're clueless to evidence, and all the minds he's messing with. His charming smile hasn't got my ass about this debt for shit. Fronting like he's truly Jesus, and all you fools believe it. The change he's making isn't good, that's just how you conceived it. It's like we all broker than ever. It's due to reasons dealing with self-beneficial plans and the movement he's with. Illuminati, or whatever the fuck they go by. They're the reason weird shit happens, and we don't know why. Why did Michael Jackson start his tour then have to go die? How did rap music go from really good to so dry? Real artists get shelved and whack ones get famous. To leave masses brainless, a smart mind is dangerous. In their eyes, there probably ain't no real shit in your playlist. You just a product of what the government has created.
When the sun's down, nocturnal rainbows soar in the air so high.
Yo, we're all smart, and we know what's bad and good for us. But yet, when you got offered some marijuana, you took a puff. Your brain's a fucking powerhouse. But what, that wasn't good enough? It's people like you who talk that shoulda, coulda, woulda stuff. You probably threw your life away, cause you would rather get high. With no license or car, so you bum rides to get by. Saying, I shoulda did this, or I shouldn't have hung with this guy. I'm broke as fuck, my rent's high. Oh, I shoulda realized. I ain't being cruel with these situations that I address. I more than likely could be someone you admire, yes. But it's because the blood, sweat, and all the time that I invest. We play the same game, difference is you never try your best. You don't have a skill, you set yourself up for a higher mess. I work around the clock, you slack off for lots of time to rest. Keep bullshitting till your life is gone.